love you.
Welcome back, guys. This is your host Shivaji. What's up? I hope you folks today does have a wonderful day. We are continuing our Mega Night Challenge. I think we have only 18 hours. So, without any delay, let's just collect this and get into the Mega Night Challenge. Wow, guys, I can't believe this. I am getting a legendary in a giant chest. If you haven't, guys, haven't seen my previous episode, just check that out. I think I had opened 9 different chests hoping for a legendary. And wow, I guess this is my lucky day. I really didn't expect this. Not sure how I'm feeling. Alright, let me show you one more thing. This is the first time I had won the 8 wins in a row. And this is the challenge. So I still need 4 more victories to complete this challenge, and wish me good luck, guys. Let's hop into a battle. All right, good luck, dude. Come on. Not the best starting hand I want, but I will take whatever. Okay. Nice, look at that. He is doing that, which is not something. Alright, don't let it hit, don't let it hit. Nice. I think we are playing a mirror of Duck, guys. Have you seen his cards? I had seen Electro Wizard, Bandit, and yeah, right, we are playing a mirror up match, and another Electro Wizard again. Oh my god, he is just pumping like crazy. Shit, I guess this is not my lucky day. Wow. What the hell is this happening? I mean, what is the dude doing? He is just pumping like crazy. If he is doing that, then why shouldn't he? Yes, ice golem. Nice. He was hoping for a nice shot. Dang it. What the fuck, dude? What the... I'm sorry, I shouldn't say that. But look at the guy, he is just... He is just pumping like crazy. Jesus. I think I have so far the first place. Jesus Christ. Nice. Can play with the concept. Good game, Lionel Messi. He's just outsmarted with the same deck. So, not the lucky start I wanted. Still, I'm kind of disappointed. But it happens. I think he just had an Ice Spirit instead of the Ice Golem, I guess. So, he's able to cycle quickly. I can do the same. or no. I had won 8 straight battles with this deck, so I shouldn't doubt the deck. I should doubt my skills. I mean, the first and the worst thing is we have got the worst starting hand in our previous case. See, this is what I want. Okay, fine. Okay, he's starting with a knight, which fine by me. He just played well. Well played, you. DJHA. Dija, is that his name? Holy shit. Dang it. This is definitely not something I wanted. I just said that I had the good luck today. But seems like it ran out quickly because I lost the power, which means that it is simple and managed to defend that. Can I return this? Can I return from this unfortunate one? I am not sure. This is the double elixir time, so I will pump up Lee. I know it's not a great choice to pump right now, but suffering my second defeat in a row. I just can't believe my luck. Yes, today is the worst today. Come on. Oh, he will definitely circle back to what was that? Ice fireball. So, okay, he just logged in safely. That magnet is dancing in the air. I know I'm trying to laugh and all, but I'm definitely not that happy. Just a few minutes ago, I got legendary, but my luck is kind of jumping on either sides. Shit. Definitely not the start I'm expecting. After straight 8 wins, losing 2 battles is not fair. I mean, come on, Supercell. This is what I'm hoping. It seems like my luck ran out. Shit. I just got a legendary in a giant chest. And look at my Wi-Fi symbol. And that definitely is the main reason for my bad loss. Okay, dude, good luck. Thumbs up.
Time! Fire!
this is another next up impression. Late by 3 seconds. I think this guy is playing some kind of weird deck. I haven't got on the fuse deck. But I don't think he has put on his deck. So I have decided to do this. Dude, come on dude, you are not supposed to do that. That's a decent damage. Come on, dragon. And that's it. Damn. That's strong with an open circle. I'm not sure things are going in my favor, but this is what I'm gonna do. Oh, the Mother of Jesus. And I'm Mega Knight. And it will come. And this definitely is the kind of definitely should be the at least he played a good game. Thumbs up. And that's it. Lost 3 battles in a row thanks to my awesome gaming skills. I'm kind of very disappointed with my this result. Maybe, let's see what's wrong with my unit. And I get like him, get another legendary. And I'm expecting too much. That's definitely too much expected. Shit. Anyway, let's collect this as well. Thanks for watching, guys. Please let me know at least you got the Mega Knight. And I know you're a better gamer than me, so you definitely would have got that. Anyway, thanks for watching. Have a great day. Peace out.